So, by way of explanation, I have felt very dislocated in my life for a long time now, and it's clearly made me act in ways that I barely recognize. And I don't just mean the storeroom, but everything.
So, what are you suggesting? Our whole affair was because you're confused about your life?
No, but I think it possibly was a contributing factor.
Oh, here I was thinking you liked me.
Sorry, no, this is coming out all wrong.
Yeah, it really is.
Amanda, what we had was lovely. And I wanted it to stay lovely. I never meant to negate it.
It's hard to kill something without negating it, though, isn't it? Do you think on some level you intuited a deceit about your identity, left you craving intimacy, and so what happened with us was somehow bound up with the situation with your father?
That would never stand up in court.
Probably not, no.
No, this had nothing to do with my father.
Okay then. Good night.
Good night.
Who's that?
It's my sister.